I'm in a crawl space today in a house in Brentwood, built in 2002. You can see here the insulation is sprayed on the exterior block walls of the crawl space, so you can't actually see the block walls. Someone has scraped off some of the insulation here, a band of it, to so that you can see the block walls and look for termites. But that is one drawback of the insulation on the exterior walls. You can't see if there's termite tunnels going up the walls. Also, I can't see if there's cracks in the concrete blocks on the walls. This is Steve Traylor with A Plus Home Inspections.